Hi, this is Uncle Tim, from Pepsi. We are the bombastic, romantic, fantastic lover.
I had a good intro, but they wiped it out because they said it was not appropriate. So we're back again with a new game. And this one's going to be good because there ain't nothing wrong with it because all of it's pop. And I like pop. But
we're going to do three at a time.
Three at a time.
Three different types of pop.
Three different types of pop.
And you have to guess what kind they are.
We got to guess what kind they are.
Yeah. So, whenever you're all ready.
Oldest goes first.
What we do, just stick it down in the hole?
Stick it in the hole and I'll help you get to the right bottle.
Is it deep enough?
Yeah.
You go first. You're the oldest.
I'm the oldest by far.
Same month, though.
Okay.
Are you lined up?
Don't say it yet. We got to both guess. Are you drinking all of it?
Yeah, well, don't drink it all.
It's good. Right. One more.
I'm going to pull a mouth of it.
Take your straw with you.
You want to use it, Kay?
I've got my straw on it. Okay. Whoops.
Don't cheat.
I'm not cheating.
I like her shirt, too.
Okay. What do you think that first one is?
I think that's what I was going to say.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I was going to say Coca-Cola.
You got to go 1, 2, 3 next time.
Coca-Cola.
Just plain Coke?
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute now. Plain Coke?
Yeah. Plain Coke.
Plain Coke? Yeah, probably plain Coke.
Plain Coke?
It was.
Plain Coke.
Look, Tim, you're a winner. Stop now.
First time in weeks.
I think you might have cheated. Next time we go 1, 2, 3, and then we shout it out.
Okay.
I kind of thought about saying Diet Coke.
Number two is this.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? Stick your straw in the hole.
You had that.
Nope.
Oh, I'm shutting my eyes for it.
Okay, go.
Okay, I got this, and I believe. Let me make sure. I didn't spit in it.
Okay.
That's okay. I'm not scared.
Pop makes you belch.
Ooh. Ooh. Did that strong?
Did you lose your straw?
I did.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Diet Coke. Ooh, got a little controversy on this one.
Hope I got it right, because I'm going to look like a dummy.
I think it was Pepsi.
The right answer is...
Diet Coke!
Diet Coke!
You're a winner.
Okay. Go back to the middle hole, because it was easier, and I get a better shot that way. Okay, go back in the middle one.
Okay.
You're gonna love.
Hey, you like my hat? Hey, like my hat?
You're gonna love this one.
It's so bubbly.
Oh, I know this one.
Are you sure?
Yeah, buddy, I know.
Okay.
It'll be easy. Okay, you'll get this one.
No, I've psyched myself out now.
Okay.
No, you know it's very...
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Vanilla.
Coke?
Yep.
Coke. Yeah, vanilla. I know it's vanilla. Something.
The answer is...
The stage is falling.
Pepsi cream soda.
Cream soda. I didn't know that was a flavor, but it's vanilla. Creamy.
Yeah.
But we said Coke.
You both said Coke.
Said vanilla too.
It's vanilla e cream. Oh. Okay. Vanilla.
Close your eyes. We got three more to set up.
Okay.
Y'all doing so good.
I knew Tim would excel at this.
Yeah.
It's the bubbles.
He's had more
bubbles
experience
are throwing me off. I don't know.
Are we on?
Yes.
You're on.
We're still on?
Yes.
Yeah. I'd like to take this opportunity. while we're in transition here, to appreciate all you viewers, and thank you very much for subscribing. And if you want to, every week in the news outlook, there's a nice little piece called From the Table, and it's very educational. And I would, you know, it's wrote by a retired teacher, me, and you'll learn something every week. So stop in at your neighborhood store somewhere and buy a Bath County News Outlook. Thank you very much.
You've been talked about in the school for that too.
The school?
A couple people come up to me and talked about it.
See?
Okay. And back to the show.
Back to the show.
We got
three more to go.
Three more pops.
Scooby-Doo-Doo.
Three more pops. Let's go show the middle ones. It's easier to.
Three more boxes.
Three more pops.
Oh.
Okay, go to the middle one. It's easier.
Middle. Go to the middle.
Go to the middle.
I got tape in my ear.
Go to the middle.
Or wax. One.
Yeah. Hold on.
Line me up.
Okay.
Line me up. Mmm. Mmm.
Mmm. Okay, Tim, you got it.
My favorite.
It's not your favorite.
Could be.
There's no LA in there. Is LA not your favorite?
You got it right on the mark, Katie.
Okay.
Oh.
And that wasn't planned either.
I got so excited about it.
I lost my straw. Katie's not got any shoes on.
Okay.
Okay.
One, two, three.
What is it? One, two, three.
Pepsi.
Regular Pepsi.
That's what I think too.
The answer is regular Pepsi.
I know that one.
Okay.
If LA had done it, we'd put you all down here. Just saying.
I said that he had a lot more experience with regular Pepsi than Katie's ever thought about having.
I'm not a big Pepsi person.
Next.
I'm a huge Pepsi person. But they're not going to give me any money either, I know. Middle hole?
Yep. Oh, you were so close to having it.
Oh, hang on. Line me up.
Don't. You got to hold on to it.
Got it?
Hold on to it.
Hold on to it, Tim.
Now.
What's that in my mouth?
I now go.
Uh-oh.
No.
Ew.
I knew that.
That's spit.
No, that's pop.
That is clear.
No, that's pop.
It's clear.
Gross. You don't have to touch it.
Okay, ready again.
There.
I hollered whenever you put that in there, and I thought I might be able to scare you, but you just...
Oh, Katie got it perfect that time.
I'm used to it.
Don't drop it. My head's getting hot.
Okay.
That's a hard one. Mm. Yeah.
No, I know what this is.
I don't...
Three,
I
know what this is. Two, one.
Coke. Zero.
Zero what? Coke or Pepsi?
Oh, gosh. Probably Pepsi Zero. No, Pepsi don't have zero.
I'm going. Zero's good.
Coke Zero.
It was a Coke, but I don't
know. Some kind of zero.
You know, I'm saying Coke. We'll say Coke Zero.
The answer was.
Here we go.
Diet Pepsi.
No.
I don't drink. Like a zero. I don't drink diet anymore.
Okay, one more. Last one.
I missed that one bad.
I've lost count. You're winning.
Yeah, Tim. I knew Tim would win. You got it, Tim.
Hmm.
It only took you six tries. Six.
Don't do that.
Tim.
You're dripping.
Okay. Carbonation.
Ready, Kate?
Don't drip all over the place, Timmy.
I can't.
Got it.
I can't think what that one would be either.
Okay.
I didn't like it as good as the other ones.
Okay. So three, two, one.
Zero. Coke. It's a Coke Zero or a Pepsi Zero. One of those.
You think?
Mm-hmm. It's a zero.
It tastes like Coke, but I don't
know. Last time, but I'm pretty confident this time.
That was...
Some kind of zero.
Pepsi zero sugar.
Zero. Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's pretty good for a non-pop drinker.
Tim, you actually won.
I'm a pop drinker.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Dr. Pepper.
Oh, well, really? We didn't have that one here. I'm glad for that. Yeah, I think that might have been. I just won by one place though, but no, a win's a win. Two.
You won a couple. You won a couple.
Oh, I'm a dominator. Okay.
Winner gets to clean up the spilled pop.
Yeah.
Yay.
Does the winner get all of the pops?
They do.
Ooh-wee, baby. I'll be high flying tonight. we want to thank everybody for watching. Take care of yourself. Stay warm. And be kind.